A medical team is working to cure an aging dolphin at a Chicago zoo. The technique of cryotherapy is used to freeze the cancer in the dolphin's mouth, which could be a trailblazer in the field of medicine for animals. WION is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news on the move.